Sometimes when you press the conform button, the vertices of the selected edges may be placed in wrong position along the created spline. To solve the problem, press the cancel button, hold down the shift key and press the confirm button again. This time the vertices are placed properly along the spline.